was my room in the Aranjuez. Of course, breakfast is included in this place. They really lay the grub on, I'll tell you. You look out into a courtyard. In fact, the courtyard's where they serve breakfast. I moved into that place for the rest of my stay here. On a particularly leafy street. Just one block over from Parque España and the all-metal schoolhouse. There's a good place to eat, right there. Parque Nacional, right across. Basically right across from the old Northern Railway passenger station, which is this right here. which has now been converted into a museum of some sort. Towards Limon we were. Again, the view towards Limon. Now this railway here is the connecting track that connected the Northern Railway with the electric railway to Punta Arenas. This came in at the Pacific Electric Railway's station. So I'm just walking along that now. See if it's still intact, which it is. Except the wires are down. We're now in the south end of town, right about there where my finger is. Right there where you see all those tracks at the bottom, that's where the station is. We started all the way up there. That's the old Northern Railway station, and here's my hotel. And we finally arrive at the Pacific Electric Station. Various bits and pieces of railway equipment here. Here's an old electric locomotive. Back in the 60s, I saw this in operation. Although by that time, they were using much newer ones for the most part. Only saw one of these, actually. And there's the front of the station, the public entrance interior. Here's the equipment they were actually operating at the time, about 2 days a week. Saturdays and Sundays, a train over towards Caldera. They'd operate with a diesel. And a caboose for the flagman. There's some streamlined passenger equipment. Or some diesel rail cars over there. Shiny wheels. Obviously in operation. They were talking about starting commuter service with these diesel rail cars on the old Northern Railway between San Jose and Heredia. Inside the station, we have a model. And yet another model of an electric. And walk back into town. This would be, what, Parque Central, I think. still sell those kind of sewing machines brand new in Costa Rica. They're made in China. Post office. Correos Telegrafos. My new hotel. Teatro Nacional. The cafe in the Teatro Nacional. San Jose Public Market, Mercado Público de San Jose. This is the line they're talking about having commuter service on. So apparently it's entirely intact between Heredia and here. This is where it would go into the old San Jose Northern Railway of Costa Rica station, which is that right there. Today we're having a visit to the zoo.
Ayudar unos con los iguanas y a las aguas rusas. Las podemos ver bien en las fotografías de los rótulos. Cuidado, cuidado. A ver, si no nos subimos en las cuerdas.
Sí, va.
Ya las viste.
Doc. Hello, Doc. Oh, come on, Doc.
Ellos viven en pared y para toda la vida se quedan juntos, nunca se separan.
Qué son bien.
Que se llama almendro de montaña. Hacen los nidos también en estos árboles, pero resulta
this is Heredia. Another place where the Pacific Railway and the Atlantic Railway met was in Heredia. The railway runs right through town. Well, here's the station. This was actually as far as the Northern Railway of Costa Rica went, stationed here. But you could go on through town and interchange with the other railway, the Ferrocarril Eléctrico del Pacífico. And they connect with their main line at Ciruelas. Anyway, train order signal still operational. In case they need to issue any train orders. Public market. This is where we have breakfast in my hotel.